You.
She's a really. Watch out. Let me. That's broken. She broke it with like loading stuff from the cabinet.
It's okay.
Broke it. Yes, it does. And it really broke it though. You crunch it up and make it worse. It's just trashed out. It needs to be glued and. We glued it, maybe? I just can't get in the hole anymore. That's always broken. Let's see. Oh, no. So sure you got food someplace up there. So what's going on, John?
Oh. Well, there was a...
John, I need to borrow money somehow. I don't know how you can help me do it, but I lost everything.
Well, there's
I don't
a...
have enough money. I don't make enough money. Paying off bills, and I joined a deal that pays off bills, but it's not enough to.
Can you pass me that pink bottle?
What
do you want? Can you pass me that squirt bottle?
Sure. And bring it over to you, John.
Thank you, Mom. Thank you.
I'm going to go for a couple of weeks, so I'm going to get paid again. Joined a deal where they are planning to pay off my bills. They put a lot of money up in my account to do that.
Oh.
I don't want to live with you guys. What am I have to get rid of my dog? I mean, there's all kinds of awful stuff.
I know, Mom, but, you know, obviously something needs to change.
I've given you guys a lot of money. When I was working, I gave you a lot of money. You know I did. You know, I really helped you out when Anna was, when I was working and Alejandra was sick. You know, when I do die, everything's going to go to you, the house, and I only owe $87,000 on the house, and it's worth about $250,000. You're aware of that, right, John?
Yeah.
I mean, usually that is. First. You're taking pictures of the dog? Or just...
Yeah, taking... She's napping, so I'm very, very happy.
I haven't refinanced the house at all. I never have. So it's worth like, from what the houses around here are showing, it's like,